here all day.
Thanks. This is the G.I. Man alive. It starts with the bugler blowing.
It's not gonna help.
Over your bed when you arrive. Jack,
what are you talking about?
The booze, Mike. It's not gonna help.
You'd be surprised.
Jump in your suit.
You look like shit. When's the last time you had any sleep?
After you wash and dress.
It's been so long I can't remember.
Get your breakfast in a beautiful little cafe.
Do you want to talk?
Look, all right. My orders came in. I'm shipping out tomorrow, so... So don't worry, pretty little head, all right? Just forget you ever met me. How you wouldn't understand.
That's not fair.
Fair. Fair. You wanna know what's not fair? What's not fair is standing guard duty and having to listen to your friends bang for help. That's not fair.
Oh my God, where?
In the harbor, in my ship. You ever look at the sea at night? On a moonless night? It's black. Like ink. Like emptiness. And out of the nothing, but... calling. Waiting. Waiting to hear that one tap back. But you know what? No one's gonna tap back.
Well, have you reported? Have you told anybody?
Of course I have. I told everybody. They think I'm nuts. Seems divers been sounding the ship for days. Haven't heard a thing.
Mike, you can't blame yourself. And how are you sure that it's them? I mean, how do you know?
I know it. I can feel it. They pulled a guy out of the Oklahoma yesterday. He was down there for 6 days. 6 days he hung on for. He can do it. They can do it. I know it.
Make a salute.
With them. I should have been with them.
After you wash and dress, more or less, you go get your
instead of
in a beautiful little
instead of what, Mike, with me? You
Jack,
bastard. You now I'm to blame for this? Well, screw you, buddy. To actually think I came here to see you.
Hey! Into the street. I just came for the drinks, all right?
Make with the feet.
I've been out there too, you know. I've seen the boys with missing arms and legs burned. I've seen death, Mike, and I don't like it. And you know what? Some of them were my friends. So don't tell me I don't know and I don't understand. And stop feeling sorry for yourself, Mike.
Jack, after you revive,
who knows how long this war's gonna last?
Chunk all your junk. Back
but then that on the beach.
Fall on your bunk.
It was beautiful.
Clunk.
And it was good. And I'm gonna need to remember what's beautiful and what's good. What the hell are we fighting? What are they dying for, Mike? Here.
What's this?
Just take it. You want to keep it.
This is the G.I.
It's a picture of us that night.
So long, sailor.
They give you a private tank that features a little device called a fluid drive. Jack, if you still survive.
Hey, kid, what are you looking at?
I found this calendar and there's a dame on it. Look.
Why don't you look for some change, Cliff?
Shut the hell up. Hey, when are they coming to get us out? We can't stay down here forever, you know that.
Come on, Cliff.
We got rations. We got light.
Yeah, we got this lantern.
Yeah, we got water. You know, with that luck, we can make it.
Make it, buddy. We shouldn't be down here. I told you guys the next compartment was taken on water. We should have hightailed it then.
Cliff, we had to counterflood, or we lost the ship.
Screw that.
God damn it, Cliff. We did what we had to do, and that's that, all right? I mean, come on, aren't you a sailor? Are you not a sailor in the U.S. Navy?
Aye.
Then shut the hell up, all right? Besides, we might have saved the ship and a lot of our shipmates with it.
You guys, you hear that? Sounds like someone's out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear it. Where's it coming from?
It's coming over here. I can hear it.
Like Morse code.
They're coming to get us out, right?
It's an SOS.
You're fucking nuts.
Wait, what are you saying, kid? SOS. We need help. And then a repeat.
I don't fucking believe this.
Oh, damn, they're trapped too. They're trapped too.
It repeats, we need help.
But here. Tell them we'll be right there.
No, wait. Kid, tell them trapped also. Cannot help. Ask their situation.
Sounds like there's five of them. Water. Cold. Dark and scared. Reply.
Tell him to sit tight, all right? Go ahead, send it. What'd they say?
Thank you. Water rising. What are we gonna do, buddy?
Nothing we can do. Nothing we can do but wait.
I don't fucking believe this. Hey guys, there's gotta be some other way out of this compartment.
The hatch is the only way in or out.
Yeah. Hey, well, we got some tools, right? Maybe we bust it open.
What good is that gonna do? Or you're just gonna flood the compartment, then what?
Then we swim out.
Yeah?
Right. Yeah, hey, maybe we swim out.
You're nuts. That's crazy.
Hey, listen, it's better than sitting on our asses doing nothing. Buddy, we haven't heard a sign. Anyone knows we're down here, much less they're fucking looking for us. I say we go for it.
Stay away from that hatch.
Hey, don't tell me what to do, buddy. Nobody's coming. Hey, kid, you're a good swimmer, right?
Yeah,
right?
But...
All right, I say we go for
Guys,
it, buddy.
Guys, it's 5 decks up in the dark. That's if you don't get lost or the trunks are blocked. How long can you hold your breath, Cliff? I'm warning you, sailor. I'm not gonna let you kill us all. Stay away from that hatch, damn it!
Buddy! Guys, Fellas!
Damn it. Motherfucker.
Buddy, no! Buddy, no! Listen, buddy. You hear that?
Yeah.
Something not right.
Yeah, kid. Something's wrong, kid. What are they saying?
What the fuck, kid? What the fuck? It's all jumbled up. SOS. Something about the water rising. Help, SOS.
I think they're gone.
No, they're not gone. You're not banging hard enough. You're not banging hard enough.
Cliff, stop it! Stop it, Cliff! Cliff, take it easy, man. Take it easy, Cliff. We're all right, Cliff. We're gonna make it, Cliff.
I don't wanna die.
I know, Cliff. We're gonna make it. It's gonna be all right, Cliff. Come on, stay with us, all right? Stay with us. Cliff, come on. It's gonna be okay. We just can't open that hatch, Cliff. We can't.
Buddy, The air's not gonna last. We can't stay down here forever.
We're running out of air? Hey, come on. We got air, all right? Air's fine, right?
Right.
Come on, guys. We got air. We've got water. We've got rations, all right? What else could we want? Ice cream?
You stupid motherfucker. You could have asked for scotch.
Jesus Christ. God. And I'll be honest, guys, I don't know how long we got, all right? I don't know. I mean, we just got to hold on. We got to hold on and give those guys up there every chance to get us out, you know? We got to have a little faith. There's probably 100 guys right now working their asses off to get us out of here. The Navy won't let us down.
Well, what about those poor bastards, huh? The Navy didn't do too good for them.
All right, Cliff. I'll bet you a dollar we starve before we run out of air. Yeah?
Yeah?
I'll bet you $100.
You're on.
I just want to know what's going on up there.
Hey, guys. Maybe the Navy hasn't come because the Japs invaded. What do you think?
No way. I don't believe that. Not for a second. No way, man. They're still looking for us. I know it. I feel it. It's just a matter of time.
Time.
Hey, kid, why don't you kill the light? Get some rest. Hey, guys?
Yeah, kid.
What about them? Shouldn't we say a prayer or something?
Yeah, go ahead, kid. You say something. You're good at that.
Lord, we commit these brave men to the deep.